When birds fly too high, they sing out of tune. 37. Discord. There are times when we feel out of harmony with our surroundings. Matters do not go our way, and we feel confused and disoriented. Sometimes, this moment will last a day. Sometimes, excuse me, I'm still not perfect. Just give me a second. Sometimes these moments will last a day. Sometimes they may last for weeks. When we feel like this, we are not integrated with the Tao, or as it is sometimes metaphorically said, Tao has flowed elsewhere. Being constantly in touch with the Tao is an ideal. There will be times of misfortune and discord from external sources. We can also fall out of synchronization with Tao through our own follies. That's when we act without complete consideration. Whenever this happens, we are like the bird singing out of tune. We are mired in discord. If we keep our patience, we can usually ride out these times. We should take actions and break the stagnation if an opportunity presents itself, whether it is waiting or acting. We should always try to bring a situation back into balance so that we can rejoin Tao. Whenever we find ourselves linked again, we will feel relieved. We are back on track, back on target. But we should learn from each time that we lose Tao. Sometimes this is enough to prevent reoccurrence, and sometimes it is enough to buoy our hopes through future lean times. Once we know the Tao, we will recognize it again and again. We will not lose faith, even in times of discord. Thank you. I try to be better next time. See you tomorrow.